folks looking into the future are often wrong. So if you play the implied volatility, you get to understand, you'll start to get right into the human psyche shown through these charts. So it's almost like folks are always saying, hey, do you have a leg up because you have an engineering background when it comes to trading? No, the truth is folks that actually have like a psychology background have a leg up in understanding what's going on in the markets.